stone and wood, and etc. In Metal tab, select Steel from list and then click Apply Material. Do it and see its red symbol on selected element. So good. Also, you can select several supports in sequence. Add this whole face to the list. Check it out. In supports, you can only select faces, cylindrical or flat faces. For example, select this top flat face and then in pressure, define your desired pressure value, for example 100 newtons per square meter. So good. Write force values in X, Y and Z directions separately. Also, you can use the negative values and check it. Try to do it and complete the job. Complete the support selection and define the loads in Newton separately on X, Y or Z directions. Test many different values on force vector and each time check it out in graphic window. Define its direction and then move it to see better the detail of analysis result. Try to do it and complete the job and test tools ribbon bar. Okay. Try to do it and complete the job and test it more and more and check it out again and again. Okay, so good. Do it and complete the job. Find the true revolute joint and double click on it, and then, in joint addition dialog box, here, active the angle driven checkbox. Now you can see and analyze the speed, acceleration and displacement graphs. Click graphics icon to see it. Now you can see and analyze the speed, acceleration and displacement graphs, in vision, line of sight, field of view, and visual cone, also in others, in the motion, move the slider and see the changes on selected segment, test it more and more. You can change the degree of freedom, and move it on other axis. Check it out completely. You can see this standard position tabs. Test all of them on this mannequin and check the result. Static, intermittent or repeated. Also here, there are three different options. And in load, define it in kilogram, and then check the score. Red color is warning, yellow color is caution, and green color is safety.